On February 22, 1970, Keith Sapsford was 14 years old when he stowed away on an airplane and fell out of the wheel and died. Photographer John Gilpin, who happened to be idly capturing shots while waiting to board his aircraft, caught his traumatic final moments. The Australian kid had recently escaped from boarding school and yearned to travel the world. He hid onboard a Tokyo-bound airliner after getting onto the tarmac at Sydney International Airport, but he died shortly after departure.